And you know, Joe Kramer on the lead guitar.
Hey.